They'll keep it sharp.
Not here!
Don't lose the scent! Keep at it!
Yes!
It's done.
You work quickly.
What are you going to do with them?
Dump them in a well. Ah, it looks like the official has arrived.
I apologize for the delay. There was evidence someone attempted to tamper with the boats. Don't worry. The Ostraka are all accounted for. The votes were counted, and Anaxagoras is to be ostracized.
Be slow to fall into friendship, but once you do, continue firm and constant. It will be more difficult for me now that Anaxagoras must leave Athens. We were quite close, although he and Pericles were much closer. It's strange, Pericles wasn't here today to defend him.
You said you were close.
He was like a mentor to me. Many of my best thoughts came to fruition through our conversations.
Would Pericles normally defend someone?
A good friend? Of course. Yet, Anaxagoras seems pleased with the result. This day has brought more questions than answers.
Who are you?
Ask anyone and they'll tell you Socrates. But a name gives you nothing. Our actions determine who we are, and every action has its pleasures and its price. With that said, then, who do you claim to be?
My name is Alexios.
And still, I don't feel I know you. Perhaps I can find out who you are a different way.
You want to know me?
Knowledge is the one good in this world. Surely you agree.
Of course. Knowledge drives everything I do.
Then we are the same in that way.
Knowledge of when to attack, what weapon to use, or when to use reason instead of violence.
We seem to put our love of knowledge into practice quite differently.
I use it how I need to.
You are clearly someone who would do whatever you feel is necessary. Perhaps for drachmi, or maybe to further a personal goal.
People.
I suppose I'm curious why you did it. How could I not be when you're the reason my friend is being forced to leave the only home he's ever known?
I did what I was asked to do.
And your needs are greater than those of the man you helped ostracize. Still, you raise a fine point. Who is more responsible? Anaxagoras for getting himself mixed up in this? Or you, for simply sealing his fate?
I'm not responsible for his actions. I have one thing to think about, my own.
Then I hope you also think about today, about Anaxagoras, about choice.
Socrates, there you are.
Here I am.
You're late. They're all waiting for you.
I wish to see Anaxagoras's fate, and so I have. Tell them I'm on my way. Well, it seemed our conversation is at its end, although I hope it isn't the final one we have.
I wouldn't know. They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful. There's his supplies.
I should go look. If I wanted whistling, I'd buy a bell.
Yeah.
The gates are shut, no trade can come or go, and an army of Spartans waits for its prey.
Yeah! You get your match!
I should try to stay out of sight. Better stay hidden.
Ah, my head! That incessant noise! No further!
Going on.
Who keeps doing that? What? You should not be here!
goddess of war and wisdom. Does it?